What is this one? This is not Hashinshin, right? Is it Hashinshin? It's not Hashinshin. Oof. Good. What are you supposed to do if your top laner refuses to swap after winning bot and taking Dragon Tower? You go top anyway. That's the correct objective. As an AD carry, actually look, as an AD carry, if you take the bottom lane tower, you have to go middle or top lane. You can't keep going bottom. Unless it's low enough elo to the point where you can just keep carrying no matter what, right? But you gotta choose one of those objectives to go for, either top or mid, whatever tower is open. Adrian, you got rank 9 in the LAN server, right? Yeah, when East Coast didn't have a server, so I never played in it. Just like a bunch of other East Coast players. Like Cadian, is one of them, for example. Just played on LA instead of playing in NA.
Cadian was like red 10, I believe, in LAN.
Can you tell us where do we go if we get top tower, or at least top tower in every situation? In every single situation, there's too many situations. There's an infinite amount of situations. How can I help you with that? I can give you the most, and the ones that happen the most, you take top tower and then go bottom up on your team to take that tower out. The other ones you keep pushing top and getting an advantage. The other ones you go middle and, you know, top and middle, you just roam around everywhere. There's a lot of different factors, man. Can't give you such a for every single situation. Are you going to an ALCS in Miami, South Beach? Probably. When are you going to CDR boots? Rarely. Rarely ever do it. Unless I'm going a lethality build. I did it last game because, well, I just wanted the City R early, but boots were not the correct choice that last game. What do you do against Renekton? Aftershock. Aftershock is really good in even like decently hard matchups. Aftershock is the way to go. IMO. I'm going against Acadian. Thing. And basically the mid laner and the jungler from my last game. That's what I'm going against. Honestly, we probably lost from what I'm looking at here, but I don't care, it's whatever. No, we're just having fun here. Solo queue. I can tell from champ select, if it's Acadian and that mid laner that we had last game, we probably lost already, but not much we can do. Renekton top only. Oh, never mind, we're fine. Probably not the best place to ask this, but do you have any tips for staying on task in college? I want to climb in League, but I'm building my working class. If you have nothing to gain from playing League, literally, if you have nothing to gain, and it's just for personal, like... what helps me keep my sanity, knowing that he can't dive me because I have a fucking hourglass. That's the only thing that's keeping my sanity right now. Whoops. Hell yeah, whoops. Hell yeah, whoops. Dive. I'd love to have you for a dive, my friend, but if you're too slow doing this, we're not gonna get anything out of this, just saying. That part is ulti. I'm way too low for help you. You're on your own for that one, my friend. She has no boots. Okay. Well, there goes my, there goes his ultimate. Wait, why didn't the Orianna use ulti beforehand? Like, when she was fighting the, Karthus, was it down? I guess it must have been down. Hello. Come on. No? Too far away? Okay. And we lose Drake. Not having jungle mains. I mean, to be fair, this is a top lane main. I guess top lane mains are way like more intelligent with like jungle or like map pressure than AD carries are, maybe. Flame is real. Why not EQ? You could EQ and then Karthus follows up. What the fuck? What am I looking at? What is this? Oh god. this, it's gonna be very hard to decide what I... What is this one? This is not Hashinshin, right? Is it Hashinshin? It's not Hashinshin. Oof. Good. What are you supposed to do if your top laner refuses to swap after winning bot and taking Dragon Tower? You go top anyway. That's the correct objective. As an AD carry, actually, look. As an AD carry, if you take the bottom lane tower, you have to go middle or top lane. You can't keep going bottom. Unless it's low enough elo to the point where you can just keep carrying no matter what, right? But you gotta choose one of those objectives to go for. Either top or mid. Whatever tower is open. Adrian, you got rank 9 in the LAN server, right? Yeah, when East Coast didn't have a server, so I never played in NA. Just like a bunch of other East Coast players. Like Cadian is one of them, for example. Just played on LA instead of playing NA.
Cadian was like red 10, red 10, I believe, in LAN.
Can you tell us where we go if we get top tower, or lose top tower in every situation? In every single situation, there's too many situations. There's an infinite amount of situations. How can I help you with that? I can give you the most, and the ones that happen the most, you take top tower and then go bottom up on your team to take that tower out. The other ones you keep pushing top and getting an advantage. The other one is you go middle and, you know, top, like middle, and you just roam around everywhere. There's a lot of different factors, man. I can't give you the situation for every single situation. Are you going to an NALCS in Miami, South Beach? Probably. When are you going to CDR boots? Rarely. Rarely ever do it. Unless I'm going a lethality build. I did it last game because, well, I just wanted the City R early, but boots were not the correct choice that last game. What do you do against Renekton? Aftershock. Aftershock is really good in even, like, decently hard matchups. Aftershock is the way to go. IMO. I'm going against Akkadian. Thing. And basically the mid laner and jungler from my last game. That's who I'm going against. Honestly, we probably lost from what I'm looking at here, but I don't care. It's fun. No, we're just having fun here. It's solo queue. I can tell from champ select. If it's a KD, okay, I don't want to exaggerate too much. These AD carry players are literally apes. There are a lot of people I know, or like another player, like Wild Turtle, for example. He can play all the other roles just fucking fine. You know? You see? 4 seconds into the dragon's coming up. You see this guy all the way at base right now. Like, I basically have to kind of stall them here. I want to get my stun so I can block. Alright, good job. Go team. I believe in you. Why flash? what's the point of flashing there? Hey, you get to live, but then now, for the next fight, what are you gonna do? You know, at least, you know what, actually, I think the flash is fine, but only if he manages to get something out of the Spearn. Maybe he'll be able to. He's not Smite. And... nothing. Oh my eyes. So he does triple infernal. Yes, yes, get me out of here. Yes, please. Get me out. What a fucking garbage player. At least for autofilling. Like, if you're that bad, and you know you're that bad in autofill, fucking dodge, please. I dodge all the time whenever I get jungle or anything like that, because I don't want my team to go through what I just...